Memories of castaways past. Who went to a Catholic high school? Pay attention.
Jason did.
No, not at all, dude. Rosie.
I went to an all-girls.
I went to a Catholic college.
300 people.
That's what I was thinking.
Yeah, Georgetown.
That's not fair. Did you say high school?
Really? Yeah, I did say high school. Rosie, I know everything about Rosie. I know her graduating class was 45 people. There were 300 people total.
Yep.
All girls.
I don't have to eat another one.
You have to. No, you don't have to eat another cricket, buddy.
Yeah.
We're going to, we'll get something else for you. You're going to eat, where should we go?
You have more stuff?
What's number two? Yeah. Go ahead.
It's a delicacy called Balut.
Have you ever seen Balut?
I have a feeling it's nasty.
You know, boiled egg.
Oh, that's nothing.
With, but it's not a chicken egg.
It's not chicken.
It's a duck.
It's a duck.
I love duck.
Anything else? Also,
I like chicken.
It was
I
boiled like a little later than the chicken eggs usually get boiled.
So, it's basically a boiled duck egg with a duck fetus inside.
You want me to eat a duck fetus?
Oh my god.
I mean, like chicken broth inside.
Oh, well, bring it.
Alright. Yeah. You want me to teach you how to eat it? I'll teach you how to eat it.
It's a delicacy, actually.
So go ahead. I strongly recommend that people go see the photo that we have posted on Facebook so they can picture what Brian's eating. Yeah.
Okay. Brian, you know, I'm mentally prepared for this now.
Yeah, just take a bite and go.
I've already gone through that.
Yeah.
I'm really psyching myself up right now.
Just
crack like a small part
I'm nervous.
Of it.
I'm burping.
There's gonna be some broth in it.
What?
Some broth?
It just squeezed out on me.
Okay, so if you want, you could just drink. Like,
oh my sweet!
Drink that broth.
You can't drink it.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can't. It's slimy.
Oh!
Drink the broth.
Right.
Oh wait, what is it?
Here, just drink it.
Drink the broth,
Brian. Like you're drinking soup.
Brian, you're taking up too much stuff.
I can't tell if
drink
the broth in your mouth or just.
Oh!
Come on, just. What are you doing?
You can't. You don't do. That's not normal. I always questioned you.
Drink the broth.
It's not bad.
Rosie.
Just like.
She's looking at me.
Rosie.
Right. Drink it.
Like Rosie's on like, your side. You didn't even know what high school she went to. So Eliza's literally using her hand to force this into Brian's mouth right now.
It's not bad, Brian.
His hands in the broth. His head is shaking. Oh, he looks like. Put it in.
You didn't even open it. Put it on the other side. Right here, honey.
Brian. Oh, come on, dude. Keep one thing in your mouth.
Here you go. Here, I'm going to give this to you.
Just go in, bro.
Mama, no.
You want salt in it? Do you want salt in it?
Do you want salt on it? Eliza, are you going to eat one?
Wait, this was once a chicken?
Oh, yeah. Eat one when you're... Eliza's going to eat it. No, it was never a chicken. How are you not picking
up it? You want salt on it?
You better put some salt.
Same thing. So
whatever.
Oh, it's so slimy.
Yeah, just bite it. Just take one bite. You don't have to eat the whole thing.
Ew! It's like yolk. Take the whole thing. You have to eat
just
the
take one bite.
I don't gotta eat that.
Eat it.
You do.
Just throw it in, man.
Just throw
it down. It's just yolk.
Just yolk.
Throw that.
Oh my god.
Put the whole thing in the count of three.
One,
ready?
Two.
Three. Two.
Wait, no.
She's doing it too.
I gotta see
she's
you do it first.
All right.
Well, she'll do it too, but you have to do it at the same time.
Yeah. Just hold it from here. Then.
Look in the camera, Brian.
Which camera?
She really will do it. She does. She's not joking when she says she
eats this
it.
Is di-
All right. Three, two, one, go.
She did it.
Got you.
She did it.
Come on,
got
man.
You.
Come on, dude. You want to be on Survivor?
I don't want to be on Survivor.
Right, eat it.
You already made your commitment.
It's salty as hell.
Eat it, son.
Come on.
Can be very salty. We'll need water for
him. I can't. I don't know.
Yes, you can.
Brian, you don't even know what it is.
You
just think
it's bad. You can't, Brian.
A bite. One bite.
If you're...
it's an eye.
Just eat one bite.
It's an eye. You see that?
I know it's an eye. It's a whole freaking duck right there, dude.
It's cool and all.
What? Eliza's eating it. She looks great.
It was good.
Bite it, B.
She's gagging just a second ago off to the other side.
Brian,
too salty is the problem. Just eat a piece of it. Come on.
Bite it, Brian.
Come on, man.
Bite it, Brian.
How is this thing?
You need rice.
Stop it.
I don't even know why this is so funny.
Dude.
It's like every party that I ever went to.
Brian, you need to eat it.
Put your mouth and just drink the water.
I feel so ridiculous right now.
You are. You're like Johnny Knoxville right now. Steve-o.
Would you ever do this?
Put it down.
Eat it, bro.
If I made the commitment.
I never made the commitment.
You said you wanted to be on Survivor.
You said you wanted to be on Survivor.
You're such peer pressuring me.
Yeah.
Bullies.
Dude, Eliza just did it. Clearly, it's not bad for you as a person.
Yeah. It's supposed to be healthy.
That's a good point. I like that idea.
Yeah. You eat soft crab, and that's a baby crab.
Is it?
Yeah.
Eat it, Bryan.
Think of it that, think of it that way.
It's the eye that's hit.
Okay, okay, it's not really an
eye, it's just a piece of yolk.
Alright.
Yeah, it's really the
eye. Chew it out. Give me water.
Holy shit, throw up?
Oh, yuck. Bryan!
Don't yell at me!
Why